Let Garmin show you how to use the Trendy Places, Roadtrip Routes, and Local Spots features on the Garmin CamperVan. The Trendy Places feature shows locations to visit around you and along your route using data from TripAdvisor and Michelin. The Roadtrip Routes feature will provide alternate routes because interesting routes are rarely the straightest. The Local Spots feature will provide recommendations for places to visit and things to do when you arrive at your destination. First, let's talk about Trendy Places. Select Trendy Places from the main menu to bring up a list of suggested locations near you. Select Search Filters to narrow down your search by categories. You can select and deselect a variety of categories from Michelin and TripAdvisor. You can also sort locations by rating. Select Top Rated, followed by Save. Select Search once you have customized your search filters. You can scroll around the map to search in a different location, then select Search Here. You can also select the location icon if you want to search in a different town. Enter the name of a town and select the search icon. Choose a location and touch Select. Next, choose a destination from the list and select Go. You can also select the Road Trip Routes icon to take an alternate route. Use the slider to adjust how adventurous you would like the route. Then, select Go to begin navigation. You can view up ahead places as you drive. Select the menu icon, followed by Up Ahead. Select the Trendy Places icon to view a list of recommended stops along the way. Select Search Filters to narrow down your choices. You can select Distance from Route to customize how far away from your route to search. Choose a distance and select Save. Select Search once you have customized your search filters. As you approach your destination, you may have suggestions for local spots appear. Local spots will display if the route is at least 20 kilometers long and the destination is at least 75 kilometers from your home address. You can save local spots for easy access. Select See All to view the full list of recommended local spots. Choose a local spot and select Save. Lastly, select Save again. And that's it. For more help, please visit support.garmin.com. Thanks for watching.